Marshall still dribbling to Dunham. Forces a three and foul beyond the arc. And now this play continues. Game over. Yeah, Stevens thought there was a foul. No foul called. And St. Louis sweeps Butler 65-61. The Billikens down by 9 in the second half. Come back to win it. Thanks for joining us tonight on ESPNU. Coming up, more college hoops as the Jacks face the 49ers. So long from Hinkle Field House in Indianapolis. Now let's go to Long Beach, California.